Hello, everyone. Thor is looking over what I've done. Yes, I went and got the other Instapot. I had to. I couldn't let it go. So I got another Instapot for 47.07, and yes, we will start cooking with the Instapot soon. How exciting! So I've got my own, but I want to show you all of this meat right here. Did not plan on even looking, but I couldn't help myself. The food hoarder that I am, and the meat sales right now. Okay, so that one is not so great. That is the Tyson chicken thighs, boneless, skinless. As you can see, they're normally $4.99. I gave $3.74. This here is a big tray of chicken thighs. It is normally $8.05. I gave $6.04. So, $2 off on those. That's okay because I like those to cook for myself and I munch on them. And yeah, Thor and I love those. Okay, so here's the bacon. I've never found a bacon deal like this ever, and I was really excited. Okay, the Smithy Field is $1.99 on the Woohoo. They are normally $3.99. These are the Kroger bacons. They are $2.29 and they are normally $4.49. Okay. This one is the uncured Simple Truth, $2.79. This one here is a thick cut Kroger bacon. It's $3.49. It is normally $6.99, and $1.40 came off all my digitals, which I was not expecting because normally on a Woohoo, your digitals don't come off. I had it happen to me one time, and it was for a busted bag of cat food, and I got so excited. But it did come off. So for the bacon alone, I spent $15.73 for the bacon, and I would have spent $33.84. So that was quite a savings on that. Okay, so I got these Hillshire Farm beef hot links, and they were $1.99. I got one, two, three, four, five of those. At $1.99 a piece, that ended up being $9.95, but they are normally $3.99, which would have been $19.95 for 5 packs of those. No way would I spend that. Okay, Queen City sausages. These are really popular in Cincinnati because Cincinnati is the Queen City, and it is also the home of the Cincinnati Reds. So they were marked down to $2.49. They're normally $4.99 a pack. So I gave $4.98 and would have given $9.98 for 2 packs of those. No way. But this is great because we have grilling season coming on. I can pop them out, throw them on the grill, and it's a great stock up. Okay, here we go. Pork shoulder roast, $5.82. Pork shoulder roast, $5.76. They had 2 cases of pork shoulder roast marked down. Some people said, well, you should have just bought a bunch of those instead of the other stuff. Well, the thing is we also have BLT season coming on. Okay, that's summer food. Tomatoes go ripe. We start making BLTs. Grilling season's coming out. We're going to have to pop stuff on the grill. So, I should have bought some more of these. But I really thought this would be really convenient. And, I don't have to buy bacon for quite a while. And that should last us throughout the summer with our fresh tomatoes. So let me show you what I spent. This was an unexpected cost, guys, because I wasn't expecting doing a meat stock up, but how can you not, right? Okay, $52.02. Now, I calculated all of this meat according to the irregular prices. 96.24. Are you kidding me? 96.24 for all of that. I spent 52.02, which was a $44.22 savings. Now, the thing is I'm going to have to rearrange my freezer and see if I can get this stuff down in here because I don't have room in my freezer. So today I may be making croutons. Bread for stuffing. I'll probably make some bread crumbs, and so that way I can put it back in the freezer flat, and hopefully we'll have room for it. So be looking for a freezer tour video this week. So stock up on those meats when you can, because that was a pretty good deal. 52.02 for all of that meat right there. And I'm telling you, I can't believe that 5 packs of those are normally $19.95. Crazy. 2 packs of those, $9.98. And all that bacon is normally like $13.47. That's not right, is it? No. No. Just the 3 packs of Kroger bacon is $13.47. The 2 packs of Smithfield is normally $7.98. This uncured is normally $5.40. And this thick cut is normally $6.99. Oh my goodness. $33.84 for regular cost on all of that bacon. No way, Jose. I paid $15.73 for all the bacon. There is no way I would spend $33.84. But just think about it. Every time you go to the store and you throw a pack of bacon in your cart, you'll end up spending $33.84 eventually. So look for these Woohoo markdowns. They're fantastic. Y'all have a great day, and hopefully I'll get a freezer tour going because I've got to pull this freezer apart today. Y'all have a great day. Bye.